सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। ओम नमः पाणिनिकात्यायन पतंजलिभ्यः शब्द विद्या संप्रदाय कर्तृभ्यो वंश ऋषिभ्यो महोभ्यो मुनिभ्यो गुरुभ्यः नमस्कारः एंड वेलकम टू अवर 279th क्लास टुडे एप्रिल मासस्य नवम दिनांकः। वयमत्र गतकक्षासु सुभाषितानि पठावः। सुभाषितानि पठितानि अस्माभिः गत द्विकक्षायोः। अद्यापि सुभाषितानि के कानिचन सुभाषितानि अवशेषानि सन्ति। मन्ये तत्र चत्वारि सुभाषितानि अवशेषानि सन्ति। अद्य एतानि चत्वारि सुभाषितानि पठित्वा अग्रे गत्वा तत्र एकः पाठः वर्तते, पुण्यात्मा साधुः इति कश्चन पाठः अस्ति। चत्वारि एतानि चत्वारि सुभाषितानि पठनात् पूर्वं एकं सुभाषितं गतकक्षायां पठितं, पुनः एकवारं तत्र तस्य अवबोधनं कर्तुमिच्छामि, पाठयामि। सत्यं माता पिता ज्ञानमिति गतकक्षायां यत् सुभाषितं पाठितं यत् अस्ति अस्मिन् पुस्तके, अस्ति अस्माकं पुस्तके, तत्र किञ्चित् भिन्नं विवरणं दातुमिच्छामि। ऐ लैक् टु एक्स्प्लेन् वन्स् अगेन् दि सुभाषित दट् वी स्टडीड् इन् द प्रीवियस् इमीडियट् प्रीवियस् क्लास्। ऐ केन् शो देम् श्रीनिवास् 571 पेज्। सत्यं माता पिता ज्ञानं धर्मो भ्राता दया सखा शान्ति पत्नी क्षमा पुत्रः षडेति मम बान्धवाः इति यः श्लोकः वर्तते, यत् सुभाषितं वर्तते सुभाषितश्लोकः, तत्र अन्वयम् एवमपि कर्तुं शक्यते। यु केन् आल्सो डू दि अण्डर्स्टाण्डिङ्ग् लैक् दिस्। सत्यं माता मम विषये, मे माता सत्यमेव, सत्यमेव मम माता। ऐ कन्सिडर् ट्रुत् एस् मै मदर् आर् मदर् एस् मै ट्रुत्, बोत् वे केन् टेक्। पिता ज्ञानं, फादर् एस् दि नालेज्, बिकास् मोस्ट्लि इन् इण्डिया फादर् इस् द फस्ट् टीचर्। They say mother is the first teacher, but also father is the teacher. So, pita jnanam, dharmo bhrata, brother, who stands like the classical example you can take Ramayana, Ramachandra. Sri Ramachandra is the dharmatma, personification of dharma. So, I considering brother as dharma will be also good. Daya saka, any friend. Friend is always very kind to his friend. So, considering friend or kindness as friend. Shantihi patni, and domestic peace is very essential in life. So, unless the wife is shanti, and there cannot be any peace. So, shanti peace itself as my wife, and kshama putraha, and son representing forbearance, forgiveness. So, like a son does lots of mischiefs and father forgives him. So, we learn from son kshama. Man learns to be patient with the children, because children do so many things, so many sometimes silly things, sometimes unwanted things, but we put up with that. So, kshama putraha shad ete shat. Ete in sandhi becomes shad ete, ete gunaha. एते रिप्रेजेंटिंग एतत् शब्द एषः एतौ एते एते गुणाः षट् एते गुणाः मम बान्धवाः। सो दिस् एक्सप्लेनेशन् वी ऐ सप्लिमेंट हियर, स्टडे कुड नॉट से। सो वी गो ओवर टू नेक्स्ट पेज 572 वेर वी आर लोकेटिंग ऑर्डिनल नंबर्स पूर्ण प्रत्ययाः एंड योर श्लोक इज थर्ड वन।
गर्भाष्टमे गर्भाष्टमे
कुर्वीत
ब्राह्मणस्योपनायनम् गर्भदेकादशे राज्ञे राज्ञो
गर्भात्तु
द्वादशे विषः.
सो हियर वी आर सिंस वी आर कॉन्सेंट्रेटिंग ऑन पूर्ण प्रत्ययास ऑर्डिनल नंबर्स दिस श्लोक इज टेकन फ्रॉम मनुस्मृति आई थिंक या मनुस्मृति ओनली इट इज वेर the general, you know, regarding the Upanayana Samskara, which is one of the Shodasha Samskaras in India, there has been lot of discussion about it. At what age should the Upanayana take place? So this sloka of Manu, Dharma Shastra, says something, but there are others, Gruhya Sutras like Paraskara, Bhaskara Gruhya Sutra, Paraskara Gruhya Sutra, and a relatively recent one, written by a 17th century person, Veera Mitrodaya Samskara Prakasha. There is a book by name Veera Mitrodaya Samskara Prakasha, written by one Mishra, Mitra Mishra, of 17th century AD. Very, very relative. When our country was ruled by the Muslims, that time, that has a different version. We will go to that also, little, I will refer to it. That. So this sloka, Subhashita, it is not a Subhashita, it is a sloka, you can say. Well, Manusmriti says, Garbha Ashtame Abde, from the conception time till he, and after being born, 8 years, Ashtame, 8th year from the time of conception. Garbha Ashtame, Garbhasya Ashtame Abde Samvatsare, Kurvita, one should do Brahmanasya upanayanam. So a Brahmana's upanayana should be done according to this source of our information on the completion of 8th year from the conception, day of conception, not birth.
Yes, seventh year.
Similarly, the second line says, Garbhat ekadashi. From the conception time to 11th year, Ragnaha Kshatriyasya. Garbhattu Dvadashe Vishaha Vishaha Vaishyasya. So, 12th year from the day of conception for a Vaishya. So, 8, 11, 12. Ekadasha. Ashtame, Ekadashe, Dvadashe. These are the numerical numbers which we are now right now concerned, and information is that when to do, what to do. So there is a lengthy discussion why this differentiation of age, why early for Brahmana, why late for Kshatriya, why still late for a Vaishya is discussed and debated, but I am not going into the details here. So is it clear, Srinivas? Garbha Ashtame Abde. Abde means Samatsare. Kurvita. This is Kuryat, like Kuryat one should do. Brahmanasya Upanayanam. Upanayan. Now the word Upanayanam or Upanayanam, whatever it is, Upa Samipe. Upa is a Upasarga. Like we studies Upasarga's prefixes. Upa means Upasarga. Samipe. Samipe means near to. Whom? To whom to near to? Acharyanam samipi nayanam prapanam. Nayanam prapanam, taking the child to near to the teacher and getting him admitted in the primary school in those days, Vedic times. That was the beginning of this samskara. Basically, this samskara was meant for admitting a child in a school. Before admission, this was done and then he was admitted. Like we, in the modern day, we take a child to the primary school and then fill in an application, all the details, and then get him admitted. In those days, that was there. So, different. Okay, next poem we can read.
Brahma Varcha Sakamasya Karyam Viprasya Panchame Rajnyo Balarthinaha Shashte Vaishyasyehaarthinoshtami.
So again the same Manusmriti says different version also. Now in this sloka, Brahma Varcha Sakamasya Karyam Viprasya Panchame. Now this particular sloka Subhashita says that a Brahmana who is wanting to get Brahma Varchas, Brahma Varchas Sakamasya, one who is desirous of getting the Brahma Tejas Varchas, his Upanayana should be done Viprasya Panchame Abde Samvatsare. Then Ragno Kshatriyasya Balarthina, who is wanting to be very powerful, Balarthina, who is wishing to be a very valorous king, Kshatriya, Shaste Abde, his Upanayana should be done on the 6th. And Vaishyasya Iha, here means here, Arthino, one who is wanting more money. Vaishya's business is to make money. So a Vaishya, a merchant who wants to make more money, his Upanayana should be done Astame Abde, in the 8th year. So this is also coming from the same source, Manusmriti, I think. So Brahma Varcha Sakamasya. Viprasya, this ko karyam upanayanam panchame abde ragnaha kshatriyasya balarthinaha kshatriyasya ragnaha shaste abde vaishyasya iha arthinaha artham ichataha vaishyasya astame abde iti artaha. Next.
Namadheyam dasamyam va dvadashyam vasya karayet punye tithau
Gunanviti. So regarding some naming ceremony here, Namadheyam Dashamyam Va Dvadasham Dvadashyam Vasya Karayet, either you name on the 10th or on the 12th day. So here the Sankhya number is Dashamyam Saptami Ekavachana, Dvadashyam Saptami Ekavachana, Va Asya Karayet. So there is an option given either on 10th or 12th day of the birth, Namadhiyam. Punye Thitau, of course, Thiti should be very auspicious, Murta should be auspicious, and Nakshatra also should be suitable.
What is this Vasya, sir?
Va means option, Va Asya.
Dashamyam
Va is repeated two times here. Namadhiyam Dashamyam Va, either on, when Va is repeated two times, either or in English. So either on Dashami or on Dvadashi. Dvadashyam va asya, savarna dirasandhi, va asya, karayet, punye titau, these things take into consideration. And the last one, sloka is again relating this upanayana, where the Paraskara Gruhya Sutra is giving more liberal time now in this. You can read.
Ashoda
Shad.
Ashoda Shad Brahmanasya Savitri
Nati Vartate.
Nati Vartate. Adva Vimshat.
Adva Vimshat.
Adva Vimshat. Kshatra.
Kshatra Bandhor.
Kshatra
Bandhor. Bandho. That is Kshatra Bandho. Kshatrabandhur Achatur Vimshatir Vishaha. Vimshatir Vishaha. Sandhis, all Sandhis are there. Ashoda Shad up to 16th maximum according to Paraskara Gruhya Sutra. Ashoda Shad Brahmanasya. So Brahmana's Upanayana should be maximum 16 years according to him. Isn't it? But I just said Veera Mitrodaya, what is called Samskara, Parya book is there, one written by one Mitra Mishra of 17th century. He gives 32 years for Brahmana. Later he lifted the what do you call the upper limit, and 24, 33, 36. 24 for Brahmana, 32 for Kshatriya, 36 for Vaishya. So this, there is no uniformity in the regard. So here, according to this Paraskara Gruhya Sutra, Ashoda Shad Brahmanasya means up to 16th year Brahmanas. Savitri, that is Gayatri, na ativartate, it should not lapse 16 year. Upper limit he has put. Upper limit 16 years, he said. Then, Advavimshat, A द्वाविंशात्, व्हाट इज द्वाविंशात्, 22 फॉर द क्षत्रिय. क्षत्रबंधोः, क्षत्रबंधोः मीन्स राज्ञः क्षत्रियस्य. आ अगेन यू टेक आ चतुर्विंशतेः अप टू 24. आ चतुर्विंशतेः विशः, विशः वैश्यस्य. सो 24 शुड नॉट क्रॉस फॉर वैश्य, 22 शुड नॉट क्रॉस फॉर क्षत्रिय, एंड 16 ब्राह्मण शुड नॉट. दैट वाज द अपर लिमिट इन दोज डेज पुट बाय पारस्कर गृह सूत्र. सो दैट इज अबाउट द सुभाषितानि. वी मूव टू, या नाइस कथा इज कमिंग, लेट अस सी. कथायां संख्या पूर्ण प्रत्यय, अगेन ऑर्डिनल्स हैव टू बी लोकेटेड. श्रीनिवास, योर जॉब नाउ स्टार्ट्स.
पुण्यात्मा साधुः एकः राजा आसीत्, तस्य सप्त राज्ञः आसन्, परन्तु सः निःसन्तानः आसीत्. निःसन्तानतायाः
प्रतीकारार्थं
सः एकस्य साधोः शरणं गतवान्. पुत्रप्राप्तये साधुः राज्ञे द्वे फले प्रदाय अवदत्. राजन् एते द्वे फले स्वीकरोतु.
ओके, कर्पास, त्री सेंटेंसेस आर ओवर. सो पुण्यात्मा साधुः, पायस सेज, वी कैन से. देन एकः राजा आसीत्, वेरी सिंपल. देयर वाज अ वन किंग, देयर वाज वन किंग, अ किंग वाज देयर. तस्य सप्त राज्ञः आसन्, तस्य राज्ञः, तस्य राज्ञः, तस्य नृपस्य सप्त राज्ञः आसन्. ही हैड सेवन क्वींस. सप्त राज्ञः, राज्ञी शब्द यू नो, राज्ञी, राज्ञौ, राज्ञः, नदी, नद्यौ, नद्यः. आसन, आसीत इज सिंगुलर, आसन इज बहुवचन ऑफ द असधातु. अस्ति, संति इन वर्तमान काल, अस्ति संति. अस्ति बिकम्स इन द पास्ट टेंस आसीत, वाज. संति बिकम्स आसन. सो सप्त राज्ञः आसन, तस्य राज्ञः. परंतु बट सः निस्संतानः आसीत. इवन दो हैविंग सेवन वाइव्स, ही वाज चाइल्डलेस, इश्यूलेस. निस्संतानः आसीत, परंतु निस्संतानतायाः, बिकॉज ऑफ लैक ऑफ इश्यू, प्रतीकारार्थम. सो टू रेमेडी द चाइल्डलेसनेस, चाइल्डलेसनेस कैन से, निस्संतानतायाः प्रतीकारार्थम, टू रेमेडी, टू काउंटर द चाइल्ड इश्यूलेसनेस, सः राजा एकस्य साधोः शरणं गतवान्. ही वेंट एंड टुक रेफ्यूज विद अ सेज. पुत्र प्राप्तये, फॉर गेटिंग दी सन्स, साधुः राज्ञे द्वे फले प्रदाय अवदत्. दी साधु गेव हिम फॉर ऑब्टेनिंग चिल्ड्रन, सन्स, द्वे फले, टू फ्रूट्स ओनली. द्वे फले प्रदाय, हैविंग गिवन, अवदत्, हैविंग गिवन टू फ्रूट्स टू द किंग, द साधु, द सेज सेड, द होली पर्सन सेड, राजन, ओ किंग, एते द्वे फले स्वीकरोतु, प्लीज accept these two fruits. Ete dve phale, watch, ete is not plural here, etat napumsakaling, ete etani, eshaha etau ete, ete is also there in pullinga, etat pullinga, this is napumsakalinga, phala shabda gana. So ete dve, and therefore the numerical dve also napumsakalinga, it also appears in strilinga dve. Because the, ultimately the noun is important, na? Phale. Ete dve phale svikarotu, he said. Ekas, then.
Bhavata,
you have to read it.
Samana rupena
vitaratu.
Etayoho dvayoho phalayoho sevanena bhavata sapta rajnyaha putravatyaha putravatyaha bhavishyanti.
एवं
सति भवतः एकः द्वौ वा न अपि तु सप्त एव पुत्राः भविष्यन्ति.
So, the sage sadhu further said, bhavatah saptabhyah ragnibhyah samana rupena vitaratu. Go and distribute samana rupena vitaratu. Vitaratu means distribute. Distribute these two fruits, bhavatah saptabhyah ragnibhyah, for the seven wives, queens. Distribute these two fruits equally to the your seven queens. Etayoho dvayoho palayoho sevanena. By eating these two fruits, by consuming these two fruits, bhavatah to you, bhavatah your sapta ragnyaha, your seven queens, putravatyah bhavishyanti. They will be begetting sons. Your seven queens will be begetting sons. Putravatyah bhavishyanti. Evam sati, when it is done so, bhavatah ekah dvau vana. When this happens, evam sati, when this happens, so you will not have one or two sons. Bhavatah ekah dvau putrau, ekah dvau putrau vana, parantu apitu sapta eva putraha bhavishyanti. You will have seven sons. Why are you worried about one or two? You will have seven sons. Parantu, you have to read the whole thing, no?
Yeah. Parantu, teshu saptasu putreshu prathamam putram ahameva svikarishyami iti. Raja
prastave asmin
swasammatim pravadattavan. Saha chintitavan yat saptasu putreshu ekam putram sadhu svikaroti chet
svikarotu.
अविशिष्टाः षट् पुत्राः तु मम एव स्थास्यन्ति एभिः षड्भिः पुत्रैः अपि मम वंशरक्षा सुतरां भवति.
सो परन्तु बट् दि सेज् पुट् अ कण्डिशन् देयर् साधु तेषु सप्तसु putreshu, but when you will get seven sons, among those seven sons, saptasu putreshu prathamam putram ahameva svikarishyami. So what was the condition? I will take the first son from those seven sons. You give me one son and you will be left with six sons. Raja prastave asmin. Prastava means this proposal. So when the sage sadhu said, you will have seven sons, first son I will take. Prastava, this is the prastava, this was the proposition. Prastave asmin sva sammatim dattavan. Pradattavan. So he accepted that proposal, that condition of the sage, Pradattavan. He gave his acceptance. Sva sammati means acceptance. Saha chintitavan, the king thought like this. Yat that saptasu putreshu ekam putram sadhu svikaroti chet. Supposing one son, if the sadhu takes, what happens? Nothing. Six will be left. Svikarotu. Svikaroti chet svikaroti. If he wants to take, let him take. Avasishtaha, the remaining shat putraha, six sons, tu mama eva stasyanti. They will be staying with me only. Ebihi shatbihi putraihi, with these six sons, shatbihi. So here sankhya is shatbihi putraihi. Api mama vamsharaksha sutaram bhavati. My family will be well protected. With these six sons, my family can go on, can be protected. Ebihi shadbihi putraihi api mama vamsharaksha sutaram nitaram very much bhavati. That is what the king thought. Next. Okay, let us finish here. Sankhya Purana Shabdasi Patyas here. What? Ekaha is not Sankhya Purana actually. It is Sankhya Shabda, not Purana. Sankhya and Purana, yes. Ekaha is cardinal number. Sapta is there. Yeah, we'll look at all. Ragnya. Ekasya. Dve Phale. Ragni Dve is there. Again, Dve Phale is there. Saptabhyaha. Saptabhyaha Ragni Bhyaha. This is Chaturthi. Going with Ragni Vyaha. Dvayoho Phalayoho. Yes, ekah, dvauva, these are all numerals. Saptasu putriishu. Derived saptasu, this is just saptami bahuvachana going with putriishu.
Saptasu putriishu. Ekam putram.
Ekam is numeral, sankhya shabda.
Shat putraha.
Shat is sankhya shabda.
Ebihi
shadbihi is derived with these six utraihi. That's it. Next you read.
Sadoho ashramat rajaprasadam pratyagatya raja sadhoho nirdeshanusaram te dve phale shadbhyaha eva rajnibhyaha vyatarat. Raja sattamyam rajnyam na snihyanti snihyati
sma.
अतएव सह तस्यै तयोः द्वयोः अपि फलयोः एकमपि अंशं न दत्तवान्.
सो साधोः आश्रमात् राजप्रासादं प्रत्यागत्य हैविंग प्रत्यागत्य हैविंग रिटर्न्ड टू दि राजप्रासादं पैलेस किंग्स पैलेस किंग्स पैलेस फ्रॉम दि आश्रम ऑफ द सेज साधोः आश्रमात् राजप्रासादं प्रत्यागत्य हैविंग रिटर्न्ड किंग राजा साधोः निर्देशानुसारं एज पर द इंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ द साधु ते द्वे फले दोस टू फ्रूट्स षड्भ्यः एव राज्ञीभ्यः ही गेव नॉट टू सेवन बट सिक्स क्वींस ओनली षड्भ्यः एव एम्फसिस षड्भ्यः एव राज्ञीभ्यः व्यतरत व्यतरत इज पास्ट टेंस ऑफ वितरति नाउ वी हैव अ डायरेक्शन आई मीन वर्ब यूज्ड बाय दिस साधु वितरतु इज लोट वितरतु इफ यू टेक इन द लट लकार प्रेजेंट टेंस वितरति वितरति गुरुहु ज्ञानम गुरुहु ज्ञानम वितरति डिस्ट्रीब्यूट्स वितरण व्यतरत इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड पास्ट टेंस वी अतरत व्यतरत. So what did this king do? The king distributed those two fruits to six queens only. Shadbhyaha eva, that eva is that, eva ragnibhyaha vyatarat. Raja saptamyam ragnyam nasnihyatisma. The king did not love the seventh queen. So therefore he avoided the seventh one. He skipped the seventh wife. राजा सप्तम्याम राज्ञाम न स्निह्यति स्म ही डिड नॉट लव हर द सेवंथ क्वीन अतएव देयरफॉर सह दट किंग तस्यै तयोः द्वयोः अपि फलयोः एकमपि अंशं न दत्तवान् देयरफॉर ही डिड नॉट गिव इवन अ सिंगल पार्ट ऑफ दोस टू फ्रूट्स टू दट सेवंथ क्वीन तस्यै टू फॉर हर तयोः द्वयोः अपि फलयोः एकमपि अंशम इवन ए स्मॉल पीस ऑफ दोस टू फ्रूट्स न दत्तवान् डिड नॉट गिव
सप्तमी राज्ञी यदा एतद्
रहस्यम्
ज्ञातवती तदा येन केन प्रकारेण सा
स्वपालित
मार्जार्याः
सहायेन
तयोः फलयोः वचः संगृहीतवती सा तत् त्वचं सम्यक् परिष्कृत्य श्रद्धया
भागत्रयम्
अकल्पयत्
सप्तमी राज्ञी सो दि नो व्हेन द किंग डिनाइड टू हिज सेवंथ क्वीन इवन अ लिटिल पोर्शन ऑफ दट द्वयोः फलयोः अंशमपि न दत्तवान् देन् सप्तमी राज्ञी द सेवंथ क्वीन यदा एतद् रहस्यं ज्ञातवती वेन् शी केम टू नो दिस सीक्रेट ऑफ हैविंग चिल्ड्रन थ्रू द फ्रूट्स तदा देन् यदा तदा रिलेटिव्स यदा एतद् रहस्यं ज्ञातवती वेन् शी केम टू नो दिस सीक्रेट तदा देन् येन केन प्रकारेण बै समहाउ ऑर अदर येन केन प्रकारेण मीन्स समहाउ ऑर अदर सा शी स्वपालित मार्जार्याः साहायेन शी टुक दि सहायेन विद दि हेल्प ऑफ आर डोमेस्टिकेटेड दट कैट शी कैट पालित मार्जार्याः सहायेन. शी हैड ए कैट विथ हर. शी कैट. एनी नेम फॉर शी कैट श्रीनिवास? कैट, फीमेल कैट. इवन आई डोंट नो. ओके, आई एम नॉट गेटिंग. सो स्वपालित, पालित मीन्स ब्रॉट बाय हर. स्वपालित मार्जार्याः सहायेन विद हेल्प ऑफ दैट फीमेल कैट तयोः पलयोः त्वचः संग्रहीतवती. शी समहाउ कलेक्टेड विद हेल्प ऑफ दि कैट दि बार्क, यू नो द स्किन ऑफ दट टू फ्रूट्स विच वर थ्रोन ऑफ. अंडरस्टैंड? त्वचः मीन्स योर स्किन. द स्किन ऑफ दोस टू फ्रूट्स. फलयोः त्वचः संग्रहीतवती. शी कलेक्टेड इट. सा तत् त्वचं सम्यक् परिष्कृत्य, देन शी क्लेंज्ड दि स्किन. सा तत् त्वचं सम्यक् परिष्कृत्य, हैविंग क्लेंज्ड इट प्रॉपरली, श्रद्धया विथ लॉट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट एंड डिवोशन भागत्रयम् अकल्पयत. शी कट इट इंटू, मेड इट इंटू थ्री पीसेस. शी क्लेंज्ड, क्लीन द स्किन एंड मेड इट इंटू थ्री पीसेस. भागत्रयम् अकल्पयत. अकल्पयत मीन्स शी मेड इट. सा, यू हैव टू रीड.
सा स्वयं एकं भागं खादितवती, द्वितीयं भागं मार्जर्यैः, तृतीयं च घोटक्यै दत्तवती. यथा कालं षड्भ्यः राज्ञीभ्यः षट् पुत्राः अभवन्. सप्तम्याः राज्ञ्याः अपि द्वौ पुत्रौ अजायताम्.
तौ च द्वौ पुत्रौ
तेभ्यः षड्भ्यः पुत्रेभ्यः
सुन्दरौ आस्ताम्.
तस्याः मार्जार्याः घोटक्याः च प्रत्येकं द्वौ पुत्रौ अभवताम्.
सो आफ्टर कलेक्टिंग दोज एंड कटिंग इनटू थ्री पीसेस, सा शी स्वयं एकं भागं खादितवती. सा सप्तमी राज्ञी एकं भागं खादितवती. शी एट वन पार्ट ऑफ दट स्किन एंड टू पार्ट्स आर रिमेन. एंड द्वितीयं भागं, द सेकंड पार्ट, मार्जार्यै, शी गेव इट टू द फीमेल कैट. तृतीयं अंशं और भागं, द थर्ड पार्ट पोर्शन, घोटक्यै दत्तवती. Ghotaki means here, she also had a female horse, mare. Actually, Ghotaki Shabda, I don't know, Ghotika is there, but Ghotaki is used here. Ghotikayai it should have been. If it is Ghotika. Ghotaki is not found in the dictionary. Anyway, Ghotikayai. If you take Ghotika Shabda, Ghotika A, it should be. Ghotaki, I could not locate it. Anyway. Trutiyam cha Ghotaki Dattavati. She had a, what do you call, a horse, mare, female horse. She gave to the Marjari one piece and one portion to the horse. Yatha kalam, as per the time, when time came, Shadbhyaha Ragnibhyaha Shadputraha Abhavan. So the six queens of the king who hate those fruit, pieces of the fruits, six sons were born. Shad putraha abhavan. All the six queens conceived and they gave birth to six sons. Saptamyaha ragnyaha api. The seventh queen also begot. How? By eating the skin. Api dvau putrau ajayetam. Two sons were born to her. Very. तौ च द्वौ पुत्रौ तेभ्यः षड्भ्यः पुत्रेभ्यः सुन्दरौ आस्ताम्. एंड दोस टू सन्स बोर्न टू द सेवंथ क्वीन वर मोर हैंडसम देन द सिक्स बोर्न टू अदर क्वीन्स. तस्याः मार्जार्याः घोटक्याः च प्रत्येकं द्वौ द्वौ पुत्रौ अभवताम्. एंड बाय ईटिंग द स्किन इवन द शी कैट एंड ऑल्सो द मेयर हैड टू सन्स ईच. सो सिक्स सन्स वर देयर नाउ to the seventh queen. So let us see here Sankhya Shabdas and Purana. Dve Pale, yes, Shadbhyaha derived here, Ragnibhyaha. सप्तम्याम सप्तमी दिस इज पूर्ण शब्द सप्तम्याम राज्ञ्याम गोइंग विथ राज्ञ्याम तयोः द्वयोः इज न्यूमरल एकमपि सप्तमी राज्ञी सेवंथ क्वीन मार्जारे सहायन तयोः कालितो द्वितीयं द्वितीयं भागम तृतीयं थर्ड द्वितीयं सेकंड गोटक यथा कालम षट बिहार अग्नि षट पुत्रः भवन षट इज अ न्यू संख्या शब्द पुत्राः षट बिहार डिराइव्ड राज्ञी बिहार सप्तम्याः गोइंग एज एन एडजेक्टिव फॉर राज्ञ्याः द्वौ पुत्रौ द्वौ अगेन तेभ्यः अनो षड्भ्यः तस्याः मार्जारः गोटक्यः द्वौ द्वौ पुत्रौ टू टू सन्स ईच अभवताम नाउ वाच द वर्ब आल्सो बाय द वे श्रीनिवास अभवन इज प्लूरल हियर द फ्रॉम बॉटम यू शो देम षट पुत्राः अभवन देयर वर सिक्स सन्स The same verb used in the last line, abhavatam, last word. So how you derive it? Abhavat, third person singular is abhavat, abhavatam, abhavan. Bhavati dhatu is then bhavati bhavataha bhavanti in vartamana kala. Lang lakara, it becomes abhavat, abhavatam, abhavan. Ekaha putraha abhavat means one son was born. द्वौ पुत्रौ अभवताम टू सन्स वर बोर्न टू सन्स वर देयर पुत्राः षट पुत्राः अभवन सिक्स सन्स वर बोर्न सो नेक्स्ट यू हैव टू रीड
कालांतरे एकस्मिन् दिने साधुः राजप्रसादम् आगतवान् स्ववचनानुसारेण राजा प्रथमं पुत्रं साधवे समर्पितवान् साधु तेन सह आश्रमं प्रति यात्रां आरब्धवान् अरण्यमार्गेण
गमनकाले
एकं विपथम् आगतम्
कालांतरे आफ्टर सम टाइम पास्ड इन कोर्स ऑफ टाइम एकस्मिन् दिने वन डे साधुः द सेज राजप्रासादम आगतवान इन कोर्स ऑफ टाइम वन डे द सेज केम ओवर टू द पैलेस राजप्रासाद स्ववचनानुसारेण एज पर द प्रॉमिस गिवन टू द सेज राजा द किंग प्रथमं पुत्रं साधवे समर्पितवान ही ऑफर्ड हिज फर्स्ट सन टू द सेज प्रथमं पुत्रं द फर्स्ट सन साधवे दिस इज चतुर्थी साधु शब्द साधु इज उकारांत पुल्लिंग साधवे गुरवे लाइक साधवे समर्पितवान ही ऑफर्ड टू द साधु साधु तेन सह द साधु अलोंग विद दैट बॉय प्रथमेन पुत्रेन सह तेन सह मीन्स प्रथमेन पुत्रेन सह आश्रमं प्रति यात्रां आरब्धवान ही स्टार्टेड गोइंग टू द आश्रम अरण्य मार्गेन गमनकाले व्हाइल गोइंग थ्रू द जंगल एकम द्विपथम आगतम वन द्विपथ मीन्स नो टू रोड्स व्हाट डू यू कॉल सर्कल नॉट सर्कल बट वन बाय रोड टू रोड वेर टू रोड्स कम एनी वर्ड मस्ट बी देर एनीवे सो इन द जंगल व्हाइल दे वर ट्रैवलिंग देर केम टू पाथ्स द्विपथम द्विमार्गम आगतम केम ऑन देयर वे यू कैन रीड
साधुः राजकुमारं
पृष्टवान्
अनयोः द्वयोः मार्गयोः एतेन मार्गेण गच्छवः चेत् षड्भिः दिनैः आश्रमं
प्राप्स्यावः
परन्तु अयं मार्गः अतीव जटिलः भयप्रदः
दुर्गमश्च
वर्तते अपरेण मार्गेण गच्छवः चेत् षड्भिः मासैः आश्रमं प्राप्स्यावः
सो वेन् दि टू रोड्स् केम् वेन् दे एन्काउंटर्ड् came across two roads. Sadhu said, Sadhu, Rajakumaram Prushtavan asked. So the sadhu, the sage asked the prince, Prushtavan, Pruchati, Prushtavan, Tavatu. Anayoho, Dvayoho, Margayoho, between these two roads, passages, Margayoho ways, Yetena Margena Gachavaha Chet. If we go by this road, by this Marga, by this road, Gachavaha Chet, Chet is conditional. If we go by this road, between these two roads, Shadbihi Dinaihi Ashramam Prapsyavaha. We will reach our ashrama in 6 days. Shadbihi Divasaihi Ashramam Prapsyavaha. We will reach our ashram in 6 days if we go by this road. But, parantu, ayam margaha ativa jatilaha. But this is very, very complicated way. Bhayapradaha, very dangerous. Durgamascha, and not easy to pass through. Not easy to pass through. Vartate is there. So this path is very easy to reach, but very, very complicated, very dangerous, and not very accessible. Durgamaham is not inaccessible. Aparena margena gachavaha chet. The other way, if we go by the second route, you can say, marga means a route. Shadbihi masaihi ashramam prapsyamaha. We will reach our ashram not in 6 days, but 6 months. Shadbihi masaihi ashramam prapsyavaha. Now watch the verb here, Srinivas. Prapsyavaha, future tense of prapnomi, prapnuvaha, prapnumaha. Reach. Literally it also means to get, proper to get. You know, like in English we say, we'll get there easily. In English also we say, na? What is the get there? We'll go there, we'll reach there. Get means reach. In that sense exactly. This is because the sadhu and only the Rajakumara is there. Two people are there. So, vaha, vivachana. Prapsyavaha. Prapsyami, prapsyavaha, prapsyamaha. Like that. Kintu, you have to read?
Kintu, ayam margaha sahajaha sukapradaha sugamascha vartate. Tarihi suvicharya vadatu dvayoha margayoha avam
kena margena gacchava
iti. Rajakumaraha vadat anayoho avabhyam dvitiyaha margaha ashrayaniyaha iti.
Then the sadhu said, Kintu, but ayam margaha sahajaha, this is natural. Sukhapradaha, very easy to go. Sugamascha, accessible. Vartate. Vartate means asti. Tarhi suvicharya, then suvicharya, samyak vicharya, after thinking over well, vadatu, you may tell, dvayoho margayoho kena margena gachava. You tell me by which way should we, by which route shall we go. Iti. Thus he asked. Rajakumaraha vadat, the Rajakumar said, anayoho avabhyam dvitiya margaha ashrayaniyaha iti. He said, we will take to the second route. Why go in the dangerous road? Anayoho, between these two, avabhyam, by us, avabhyam, dvitiyaha margaha ashrayaniyaha. We should take to the second route only. Why take the risky road? He said. Next.
Rajakumarasya bhiruta purnam uttaram shrutva sadhu krodhanvitaha
abhavat.
Saha punaha rajaprasadam pratyavartitavan. Tataha saha avashishtanam
panchanam
rajninam pancha putran ekai kashaha nitva tenaiva margena agachate. Agatesha vipathe saha tan sarvan tameva ekam prashnam prushtavan.
Okay. Rajakumarasya bhiruta purnam uttaram sutva. Rajakumarasya bhiruta purnam uttaram sutva. Having heard the covered answer, the राजकुमारस्य भीरुता पूर्णम उत्तरम. दी आंसर वाज वेरी कवर्डली कवर्डली आंसर ऑफ दिस प्रिंस. हैविंग हर्ड दैट श्रुत्वा साधुः क्रोधान्वितः अभवत्. ही बिकेम वेरी एंग्री. साधु बिकेम एंग्री विद दी कवर्डली आंसर ऑफ दी राजकुमार. Rajkumar did not say, the prince boys did not say that we'll go by the difficult road. He did not say. He chose the easy way. So he got angry. Abhavat. Krodhanvitah abhavat. Sapunaha rajaprasadam pratyavartitavan. He immediately, he again returned to the palace. Tataha there, then saha avasishtanam panchanam putranam ragninam panchanam ragninam panchaputran ekakeshah nitva. Then he came over to the return to the palace and he took one after the another the remaining five sons of the queens and took each one to that same place and asked them the same question and he got the same answer. Saha avasishtanam remaining panchanam ragninam panchaputran, the five sons of the queens, ekaikashah, one after another, nitva, having taken, nitva, after taking to that spot, tena eva margena agachat. He purposely went by that very road. Agatechat vipate saha, when the two roads came, agatechat vipate saha, that sadhu, तान सर्वान तमेव एकम प्रश्नम पृष्टवान. ही आस्क्ड द सेम क्वेश्चन टू ईच वन ऑफ द प्रिंसेस. विल रे
ते अपि पंच राजकुमाराः तथैव उत्तरं दत्तवन्तः यथा प्रथमः उत्तरितवान् तेषां उत्तरेण क्रोधाविष्टः साधुः तान् पंच
राजपुत्रान्
प्रासादं प्रति प्रेषयित्वा स्वयं राजानं
उपगम्य
आक्षिपत्.
ओके. ते अपि पंच राजकुमाराः दोस फाइव प्रिंसेस आल्सो तथैव उत्तरं दत्तवन्तः. दे आल्सो गेव द सेम आंसर गिवन बाय देयर एल्डर ब्रदर. विल गो बाय दी षड्भिः मासैः आश्रमं प्राप्स्यावः. दे मस्ट हैव सेड. सो तथैव उत्तरं दत्तवन्तः यथा प्रथमः उत्तरितवान् एज द फर्स्ट. यथा प्रथमः कुमारः उत्तरितवान् तथैव तैः अपि उत्तरितम्. एज द फर्स्ट वन आंसर्ड दे आल्सो आंसर्ड इन द सेम. तेषां उत्तरेण विद द answer, with their answer, krodha vishtah sadhu, sadhu becoming very angry with their answer, tan pancha rajaputran, those five rajakumaras, princes, prasadam prati preshayitva, having sent them back to their palace, swayam rajanam upagamya akshipat. He went and met the king himself and he objected, angrily said this, rajan, bhavan, etc. I think we'll stop it. We'll finish this in the next class. Shubham Bhuyat.